Turn the camera down because I'm coming with it today. Bam!
So are you, you know, the superstar in this?
Not at all, I promise. I have on like shorts and t-shirts and sweats and no makeup on a lot of things. My hair is not done as proper. You'll see.
But she is a superstar. She's our superstar.
But
she
I'm always home. Be. That wouldn't look real if I was at home dressed up like a diva. What was that? I wanted to feel comfortable, and I said, I'm not going to lie. I won't remember them. So it's about being honest and just making myself vulnerable.
And of course, this is going to get some comparisons to the Kardashian sister. Are you guys fans of the Kardashian?
Yeah, I mean, you know, Kimmy and I did Dancing with the Stars together, and we built up a little bit of a friendship. She's a sweetheart, and I love them. Now, that's one reality show I do watch.
So you're a big fan of Dancing with the Stars?
I was on the show. They gave me the boot early on.
It's not like an ex-boyfriend.
Who do you want to see win now?
I think Kirstie Alley's going to win.
Kirstie Alley, yeah, she's a good one too.
Kirstie, and lastly, musically, is there going to be getting music involved?
There's definitely music involved.
You better.
What I do? I better.
You better have some music.
What do you mean?
She says there's music involved.
Yes,
Tony's
music.
Trying. Let me tell you, Tony is trying to retire. No. Sit down.com for real. Sit all the way down. No.
I'm thinking about it.
I don't think the sister is going to let you do it.
No.
No. We'll see. I'm the boss. I'm the oldest. We'll see.
You guys, thank you so much. Can't wait to see the show. Was it hard having, you know, the sibling rivalry seems to be something that mentioning is that, you know, and growing up with Toni and all of that, you know, did that play into the show at all?
No, well, you know, the great thing about this show is that Toni was a sister. She wasn't the superstar Toni. She said, you know what, I think it's very important for the world to see me as a sister. So that made a lot of difference when we were doing the show.
Obviously, the show is going to get some comparisons to Kardashians. Are you guys fans of the Kardashians?
We are. We love them. Yes.
Love them.
All personality.
Very beautiful.
So, and then what are some of the Braxton family values?
One of the first Braxton family values is definitely forgiveness. Because we really had to learn that throughout the course of the show. We had some underlying issues that we never really knew were unresolved. So forgiveness is probably number one on our list.
And to love. So, you know, regardless, even though we didn't like each other sometimes, we loved each other, and that mattered.
For me, oh my God, it was so many. Let me see, forgiveness, the love, honesty. We had to be honest with everything, and you'll see it, you know, when you watch the show, that it's really honest.
Can't wait to see it. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate it. Of course. What would you say the hardest thing to show on camera, you know, the biggest kind of obstacle that you guys had to face while filming that was, you know, being shown to the world?
Well, hidden pain and hidden hurt, okay? That was the most difficult part because I didn't know a lot of it existed myself. And so that part was very difficult.
Hello, how you doing? I'm with Biden.
What kind of advice do you have, you know, for anyone raising so many girls and one becomes, you know, a superstar? There's a lot to deal with in that case.
Well, it's on the job training, okay? You didn't come here being a parent. You're not going to be perfect, and your little darlings are not going to be perfect either. And so you do the best you can and hope for the best.
And obviously this show is going to get some comparisons to the Kardashians being about sisters and Kris Jenner. Do you feel any affinity towards them? Or?
Not at all.
It's its own.
Braxton, for God's sakes.
I think that says it all.
That says it all.
Thank you so much. I appreciate
Thank
it.
You. Thank you.